And incredibly sad as well, but police now believe they know exactly what led to a woman being hit and killed by a train here Tuesday night. They have identified the victim as Robin Landis, 62 years old. They say she and her husband, William, had just eaten dinner here at Johnny Brown's. They decided to cross the tracks right across the street from the restaurant. Let me go ahead now and show you some video from Tuesday evening. You'll see all the police that were here, all the paramedics that were here, the investigators, as they were trying to figure out at the time what happened. Well, according to police, they say Robin Landis tripped as she was crossing these tracks. They say her husband, William, tried to drag her across the tracks, tried to get her to safety, but he just wasn't able to. And then he watched as his wife was hit by the train and killed. And like you said earlier, that's not where this story ends. This morning, yesterday morning, the couple's juvenile daughter found William dead inside their home in Boca Raton. Police say at this point, it looks like William died of natural causes. That is the very latest. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.